Ashley Judd and husband Dario Franchitti are calling it quits after celebrating their 11th wedding anniversary. The actress and her Scottish race car driver husband stunned fans when they announced that they have separated. In a joint statement given to People.com, they said that they mutually decided to end their marriage and that they'll always be family and continue to cherish their relationship based on the special love, integrity and respect they have always enjoyed. The 44-year-old actress wed the three-time Indy 500 champion in a ceremony in Scotland in 2001. The pair did not have any kids together. It's not yet known whether or not they have taken steps towards divorce or legal separation. It looks like Ashley and Dario's love hit the brakes.